That ten of diamonds is now unique. There's only one ten like that in the world. Notice also that my dream card, my prediction, has got a different colour bike to your card. It's got a red bike. Your card has got a blue bike. We'll centralise your card in the pipe. Now, for the first time, I'm going to reach into this envelope and take my prediction out. It has predicted correctly. This is the ten of diamonds, but I did say this was a dream. The dream's weird, strange, even slightly scary things are. The card which has been on the envelope all the time, with a red bike, happens to be the one you just signed. The card that's been in that envelope all the time with a red bike is not any ten of diamonds, it happens to be the one you've just signed.
What?
It's not any two of ours. It happens to be the one you've just signed.
Magictricks.co.uk, the UK's leading online magic trick store.